Media Takeout posted the following article on May 10th of 2019. Shout out to Lyndon Aboye. The title of the article is Brittney Taylor Responds to Haters with New Track, Turns Comments Back On. Brittney Taylor, the Love & Hip Hop cast member who accused rapper Remy Ma of punching her in the face, has come out swinging, taking aim at her haters via some fresh new bars. Quote, it's called growth. I know most are too brainwashed to get it, but I pray for change and forgiveness. God is my witness. Hashtag, here's a reminder. Hashtag, I've been in a season of change. Hashtag, the hood don't love no one, she wrote in the caption of the video. Brittney switched up her pink weave for bright orange and has some words for her critics. She faced backlash for hopping onto Instagram to call Remy Ma out for giving her a black eye. Fans have labeled her a quote-unquote rat and a quote-unquote snitch and want no parts of her new music. So is Cardi B the gangster snitch since she's suing Tasha K? Quote, y'all know Shorty about to turn these comments off, somebody wrote. Quote, you ratted, no bueno. That means no good in Spanish. Quote, girl, you act tough. If you called the cops after one punch in the face, five laughing crying emojis, you better start rapping about something else. Quote, can't take you serious after you snitch. Another person posted a bunch of rat emojis, some middle finger up emojis, and some more rat emojis, okay? Quote, you can't rap this hard and be a snitch. Quote, we don't want you in Harlem. Quote, I'm sorry, but you cannot rap tough but be scary in real life. What do you mean be scary? Some people are so stupid. You mean be scared? Because to be scary means to scare other people. You idiot. Somebody said, quote, sorry, your black girl magic card been revoked. Wait. I'm elaborating on that in a second. Eye rolling emoji, two rat emojis. You don't rap what you talk about, therefore, is a rap. This rap game ain't gonna happen. She also posted this clip, but quickly turned off all comments. And it's a video of some girl dancing. I don't know where that comes from, so I'm not gonna post it here. Some chick wearing sunglasses and a black outfit dancing. Looks like possibly on a basketball court or something. But here's the thing, right? So your black girl magic card has been revoked. Why? Because she quote-unquote snitched. But Remy Ma, the chick who popped her friend in the stomach over a stack or two or three or whatever much money it was, a small amount of money, you're telling me that she can represent for y'all so-called magic, but Brittney F. Taylor can't be considered magical because she quote-unquote snitched on Remy Ma. Okay. Anyway, before I tell y'all some of what she said in her rap, because I can't play it here, I'll probably post it on the Me Magazine Uncensored channel. Yeah, I think I'm going to post the actual video of her rapping. Let me just say this. She just made a post like a minute ago, and because I'm on her Instagram page right now, and she has a new song out or coming out called Spite. She said, coming soon, hashtag is a leak, hashtag fun edit, hashtag flow go crazy. So I just wanted to make sure that I let her fans know that. You know, and listen, y'all, she literally just posted the video clip on Instagram a minute ago, which I'm going to screenshot it right now as I'm speaking. This is really interesting. Somebody was there named Aliens Love Peace _. They said snitch B word and posted a rat emoji after this only being posted up for a minute. Now, that's some stalking mess, man. In my opinion, that's some weirdo behavior. She posts something. And it wasn't even up there for 2 minutes before you're on her page commenting on it. Something negative. You're a weirdo, whoever that person is, man. Like, you're going to sit up there on her page waiting for her to post to the point where she can't even, it can't even linger for 2 minutes without you commenting something nasty. That's real sickle behavior. So I listened to her diss record to Remy Ma, and I hope that I got the lyrics right. Like I said, I'll post her actually rapping on the Me Magazine Uncensored channel. I can't do that here. But let me go ahead and read to you guys what she said. I hope I got the lyrics correct. Praying God forgive me for the things I've done. I got 99 problems, B, and you're not one. Thinking of 99 ways to solve them, to solve them at once. And where I'm from, ain't no way to solve involving no guns. Fatherless sons shooting up and robbing for fun. I gotta be something. Gotta make mama proud of me. The same people crowning me are the ones, rather, are ones that doubting me? Huh? I don't get that shh. I just move casually. Yup. Cause everybody ain't gon' jack it. Put my heart into this track list. I'ma make sure that y'all hear it and know what really effing happened. Reacting on they actions, and they're acting like I was capping, which means lying. Acting like I was capping, act like I ain't about the action, act like I just started rapping. How the F, this is the part where I really, really didn't understand it. How the F you ain't B, and she threw up the blood symbol. How the F you ain't B, and don't know bling. You ain't macking. I have no idea what that meant. I hope I got that correct. I hope I got that right. Sorry, that's off topic. Right back to discussion. Rap B words bugging. Ain't no internet and thugging. And I don't care no more to fight you hoes, cause that won't make me nothing. They be sucking, you start busting, they start subbing. I said F it. Money, money, money. Need 100 times 100. Actually, she said 100 to be technical. She said it twice. She said money, money, money. Need 100 times 100. Money, money, money. Need 100 times 100. I'm a smart little B word, but with these flows, I be dumbing. N word. And then she shouted out Queens. So I guess she's from Queens, New York. Anyways, so, you know, Brittney F. Taylor is a good rapper. I always told y'all that she's one of my favorites of like the new young chicks that are coming through, you know, the Mariah Lynn's, Brittney F. Taylor's, and let me see, who's the other ones I'm really feeling? I'm co-signing. Of course, my baby mama Dream Doll, you know, Dream, that's my baby, you know, Brittney F. Taylor and Mariah Lynn, those are my girls. And I was told that there's basically going to be this huge wave of female rappers coming between now and 2020 up to about 2021, 2022. It's technically supposed to be the summer of 2019 up until 2021. That's what I was told, that they're going to, you know, have this big rollout of a bunch of like female rappers to see what can happen. A lot of them are from New York, like Dream Doll, Mariah Lynn, and Brittney F. Taylor. And there's going to be some other ones too, but those are like they're supposed to be the main ones, like at first, the initial rollout. And there's some surprises too, but those are the main ones. But anyways, here's the thing, right? So Brittney F. Taylor can really rap, but we need Remy Ma to respond. I mean, just listen to the lyrics. I mean, she's talking about she doesn't want to fight anymore because it won't make her anything. In other words, she doesn't get paid to do that. You know, she's not a boxer. She's a rapper and a reality TV star. And I think she's a model as well. So it's not like she's getting paid, you know, to be out here boxing with people. So that's not her thing anymore, I guess. Interesting, because you always said you were 4'10" with the shits. You were about that life and now you're not anymore. So I don't really know what to think about you and what you have to say about yourself. I'm really confused. I don't really understand what you mean when you say what you say. I don't know what side of you to believe. I don't know if you're a pacifist or pacifist. I don't know if you're a pacifist as in you walk away, or if you're a pacifist as in you'll punch somebody in the face. I don't really know. I mean, you said both. A lot of people were saying that this is one big money grab from Brittney F. Taylor, that she's just basically trying to take Remy Ma to court or whatever and get her the bag, as they say. And she sure enough did say in this song, money, 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 need 100 times 100. Money, 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 need 100 times 100. And basically 100 times 100 is $10,000. So you really should have said 100 times 1,000, because then that'll be a million. So I don't know. What do you guys think, man? Do you think she's going to end up winning the lawsuit against Remy Ma? Do you think she should? Who do you think should win? Do you think that your girl Brittney F. Taylor is full of crap? Do you think that she's just one big mouth? Because that's what a lot of people are saying. I'm not saying, you know, that's what I believe. I'm just asking y'all, like, what do you think? Like, whose side are you on and why? Do you want to see your girl Remy Ma walk out of court with her head held high? Do you want to see her in cuffs? Do you like that little ankle bracelet she's wearing right now? You think that's a good look? Like, whose side are you on and why, man? I don't really even know what to believe. I think it's whack that people were saying that Brittney F. Taylor is a quote-unquote snitch. You know, a lot of y'all want to try to act like y'all believe that quote-unquote Black Lives Matter, but then when Remy Ma pops people in the stomach over a stack or two or three or whatever amount of money it was, when Remy Ma pops her friend, then y'all want to sit back and act like that's acceptable behavior. And it's all good. It's like, I don't really know. Like, some of y'all just seem to be really, really confused. just really, really dumb. So one minute y'all want the sisters to be safe and protect us and all this foolishness, and then the next minute it's like, I support Remy Ma popping people and punching eyes, allegedly. And y'all sit back and support the foolishness. I don't really understand. Like, what do you sisters want? You double speak so much. It's like, do you want to be quote unquote protected, or do you want to be laid up in hospitals? I don't really know. Like, which side are you on? I mean, do you want to evolve, or do you want to walk backwards? I don't really get y'all. But anyways, this is all my opinion. Let me know what y'all think about the lyrics and about the beef and about the lawsuit and all that stuff below. This is your update on the Brittney F. Taylor versus Remy Ma situation. Apparently, she done put out a diss record. Money, need 100 time 100. Oh. Let me know what y'all think about it below. Me Magazine on YouTube, Twitter, Facebook, and MeWe. Me Magazine blog on Instagram. Thumbs up, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell. Then that way you'll receive alerts when new videos get posted. Whose side are you on? Remy Ma's or Brittney F. Taylor's, and why?